Good afternoon and welcome to Tuscany Lucca, and I'm at Villa Reale. And I just read last night on the Telegraph UK that Joaquin Phoenix is teaming up with Ridley Scott after 20 years. And Ridley Scott worked with Joaquin during Gladiator. So they're teaming up, and Joaquin Phoenix is going to play Napoleon Bonaparte. And historically, the actors that played Napoleon Bonaparte, they're saying, have not reflected who this Napoleon really was. So I'm really excited about that. Location Scouter. Do you know that people get paid to go around the world to tell film producers, hey, I think, you know, Gladiator would look good here. But listen to me, Ridley Scott. Villa Reale is where Napoleon Bonaparte sent his sister Elisa to live here. And she was the princess of Lucca. And she's famous for not listening to her brother and spending a lot of money for art and art pieces and fashion. So, Ridley Scott. Now I read they're gonna be doing, obviously, filming in France. But if you're looking for a scouter or a tip where you should film some of the scenes with Joaquin, well, this is it. I'd highly recommend it, because the relationship between the sister and the brother, I think, is important to be told. Really excited, and the very best of luck of Joaquin Phoenix and Ridley Scott. There you go.